Welcome back. Let's learn you something about March 11. Back in 1985, Mikhail Gorbachev takes over in the Soviet Union. Onto the film side, Black Panther becomes fifth Marvel movie to make over $1 billion worldwide. Over the music scene, 1968, Otis Redding receives a gold record for his single, Sitting on the Dock of the Bay, despite being passing away a year before. Over in the sports world, Monica Seles defeated Steffi Graf to end Steffi Graf's streak of 186 weeks as ranked as number one. And a happy birthday goes out to Becky Hammon, born today, you guessed it, March 11th, 1977. She is a Hall of Fame point guard in the NBA and a successful coach. Hope to see you again.